The event was graced by Presidential Advisor on Sports, Gunter Liang, together with Uganda Athletics Federation administrators and sports officers from various districts.
The hurdles have started, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow! Children participated in a number of events to commemorate their day.
We have not had any conflict. Moreover, we are on a highway.
As president of Uganda Athletics Federation, I can say I'm so excited to see a large number of kids here who will also tomorrow be our elite athletes. They will, first of all, we are looking at those who are under 7, those who are under 12, those who are under 14, and those who are under...
When the orders, now who was calling now? My recording didn't even work.
Elite athlete Jasette Nyamahunge has applauded Uganda Athletics Federation and World Athletics for coming up with a plan to help children appreciate athletics at a younger age.
Every game shaped me because my entire talent has been identified in school by teachers, and they kept on motivating me. Until now, I'm the national record holder. So I will say this foundation is very, very good. Yes, and it helped me too. And it wasn't on this level. What if the World Athletics has come in and everything is going on well? What we will get will be much better even than me.
William Wambale, General Secretary for Primary School Sports Association, says that Kids Athletes Day remains a learning part of the association. He added, they are to include children from 11 years and under on their program next year.
Today's event here in Luwero, we're commemorating the World Kids Athletics Day. And as you are aware, the age of a kid. Today we have enjoyed it so much by having children from the nursery being involved in the activities of running, doing those other sporting exercises, sporting activities. So for today, we have been leaving them out because according to our standards here in this country, we are beginning with 12, 14 and under 16. So this one below the 10 years, we're not being considered. But because of today's activities and the importance of the day, we have discovered that we had lost a lot. And therefore, we have to go back and sit with the people, the managers of these schools, the nursery schools, the daycares, and design activities that fit their age and that can also be committed for to promote the game and develop the game.
World Athletics Kids Day is an initiative by the World Athletics Body to help children embrace athletics at a young age. Olivia Nakate reporting for Urban TV.